everyone. Welcome to UPM Changshu Paper Mill. This paper mill has been here for more than 20 years with three paper machines and is one of the most advanced and environmentally friendly paper mill in the world. My name is Wang. I am responsible for sustainability issues in UPM specialty papers. Today, I would like to show you one of our newly built paper machines to show you our high requirements in terms of food safety and ensure product safety in fiber-based materials.
Let's go!
This is a food-grade paper machine, which produces specialty papers for packaging and labeling materials. Product safety is the top priority of UPM. Today, let's find out how UPM is continuously improving our product stewardship to make sure you can safely package your food products in our paper. UPM Changshu Mill has established comprehensive and stringent food safety management system, fully met industry regulations on food safety and the requirements of customers around the world. The food industry is very complex and unique if we take people's health into account. That's why every step in the value chain of paper should be systematically analyzed and strictly controlled to prevent potential hazards or pollutions. For our paper machine staff, every time they enter the production line, they need to wear proper PPE, go through cleaning and disinfection process to cut off external pollutions such as microbes and dusts, and ensure the hygiene of the workshop area. They also need to have a valid health certificate. Visitors who've come to our workshop area all need to go through this process. This is just a part of the food safety management system of the food-grade paper machine. The system covers every step of paper making process, including the control and use of raw materials, production process, and the quality of final products, in an effort to deliver you the safest product possible. The raw materials for food-grade paper need to meet FDA, BFR, or DB standards. Clean warehouses have been built up to ensure the hygiene of raw materials. In the production site, we see many supporting facilities like this. They are equipped to maintain the hygiene of the production site and the safety of products 24/7. The automatic packaging line and special warehouse for food-grade paper ensure the safety and hygiene of finished products. For the finished product, paper machine has equipped advanced online testing instrument. Production testing personnel are responsible for strictly controlling product quality. Finished products are sent to third-party labs for chemical tests every year to ensure that they meet food safety requirements. Now, you have walked through the food-grade paper machine. I am sure you have some ideas about how UPM Changshu Mill guarantees food safety. Let's recap. In order to produce food-grade paper, the production site must have food safety management system in place, such as ISO 22000 and FSSC 22000, or other global food safety initiative recognized systems. Good manufacturing practice, GMP, and Hazard Analysis Critical Control Point, HACCP, are important tools in minimizing food fraud and other risks. They must use raw materials that are compliant to food safety regulations such as BFR and FDA. There must be continuous process improvement and reliable quality management system in place. The finished products need to pass the food safety tests in accordance with the international regulations. Food safety certificates then prove their compliances. There are food safety regulations in different countries. Some most recognized ones are EU Food Contact Legislation Framework Regulation, USFDA, and German BFR. The finished products must comply with some of those regulations. They are going to be used in those countries. Only if the paper mill has all those in place, we can be ensured that food safety is guaranteed. UPM will continue to provide you with sustainable food packaging solutions. We hope to work together with the value chain to guarantee food safety, because working together is better by nature.